Hey everyone, this is Supriya Gautam and welcome back to Cosplay Genie. So today's video is all about how to get started with cosplay. So I'm gonna be telling you 5 major basic steps to how to get started with cosplaying. I would recommend to choose a character first. So when choosing a character, focus on 2 main things. First, complexity of the character's outfits. Second, make sure that the character inspires you, motivates you, and brings smile on your face, because this would really help you to finish your cosplay on time and without feeling any burden. Fixing your costume. So, just count the number of items you have in that outfit. Then, just go through your wardrobe. Maybe you could find something that matches to your character's outfit, or you can just buy it from local store. And if your pocket allows you can also go for online shopping as well. And if you know sewing, you can also go for sewing by yourself. And at last, shout out to the people who are always up for commission work. Helpful people, yes. So before the event, you need to try the outfit, because this would really help you to fix something uncomfortable or not looks good as it expected to be. Practice some poses. So before you go to the event, practice some of the characters' poses, because there are people who love to take photographs of other cosplayers. So chances are high you might get someone who wants to click a photo with you. Step number 5. The most important step is to have fun, because that's the main goal of cosplay. So,
happy cosplaying!
Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you like this video, and please don't forget to give us a follow, like, share, and subscribe, and keep following Cosplay Genie for more awesome cosplay content. Bye-bye!